In this video, I'll talk about some of the properties of the transition metals. First, let's identify those transition metals, and those are in this middle part of the periodic table. And I'll go all the way over. Notice that I am excluding zinc, cadmium, and mercury. That's right here, zinc, cadmium, and mercury. And although these elements do share some of the same properties as the rest of these transition metals, it's a technicality here. The zinc, cadmium, and mercury have complete D subshells, their electrons, and the transition metals have incomplete D subshells. So anyway, that's a technical definition of the transition metals. Now, some of the properties, one of the properties is that these transition metals easily form alloys with themselves, or I could say with other transition metals. So you've got the alloys. The atomic radii are close to one another. So I'll put that there, atomic radii. So that's a key point to remember. It has to do with their outer electrons having the same environment as one another. Now, another thing to think about is that the transition metals have a low ionization potential. And what does that do for us? Well, this low ionization potential means that it will easily lose electrons. Okay, and so that kind of leads into this next property, and that is that they are good catalysts. And what that means is that they can make other reactions happen quickly. That's what a catalyst is. It's because they can have different oxidation states, and that's why they are good catalysts. And finally, they can make compounds, or the compounds of the transition metals can be paramagnetic or diamagnetic. And what that means is they can be attracted to metal or not attracted to metal. So I'll say para, just to shorthand this, para or diamagnetic. So those were a few of the properties of the transition metals, and of course there's technical reasons why all of this works, but this is a good start just to understand a little bit about the transition metals. I hope that was helpful for you. If it was, please consider liking it or sharing it with a friend.